so weary, but I must hold on to the Lord. Thank you.